Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Undertale Blind with me, the RPG chick. Now, what's her name? Went in there. I forget her name. Toriel. She went in there and she said she had a surprise for us. I'm guessing this is her home. But I'm wondering what's down this other side passage with the little ribbit croaker guy here. Before I follow her, because I'm such a rebel. She's in here, or she came from here. Rather, just between you and me, I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her, Ribbit, and I don't know why. Wow. So I got some kind of blade here. You found the toy knife. Well, that may be worth it. Found an item. I've used up all my monster candies. I have 78 gold? Nice. I gotta go buy some donuts and stuff. Some spider donuts. I'm wondering how easy it'll get for me to get back and forth now that I solved the puzzles with the changing room perspective thing. Anyway, the, toy knife. Weapon Attack 3, made of plastic. A rarity nowadays. My attack is 0. Alright. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong thing. What if I call her now? Is this Toriel? Yeah, okay. She would like, I figured she'd be like, well, why didn't you follow me, kind of thing. Alright, so let's equip the toy knife. So now our stats look like that. I guess 0 means that's herself. I still have no experience. Do I only get experience with physically fighting things? So I'm guessing when I go up to level 2, whenever the hell that might be, my attack and or defense will go up naturally, and 3 is just with the item. Oh, I keep hitting that. Alright, let's go follow her then. Once again, guys, I'm playing this blind, so please no spoilers of any kind. Let's save our progress now that we found the toy knife thingy. Now, I'd like to read that, but I can't. Do you smell that? Yeah, did you fart? Surprise. It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought you might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. That's why she asked us if we'd like, which we like better, butterscotch or cinnamon. Now, I do like both personally, but in a pie seems really, really overpowering. So I will hold off on snail pie for tonight. Oh, thank God. Here, I have another surprise for you. Aw, because I flirted with you all those times, wasn't it? Let's go through her goodies. Inside is an old calendar from the beginning of 20-something teen. Alright. Should I follow her or just... I can't mess with that. These books are worn. They must have been read many times. Let's see what's this way. Because I'm a rebel like that. Oh, we got the fireplace going. Nice. These are flowers or burn leaves, I can tell. Dead leaves. Got fireplace equipment. The ends of the tools have been filed out to make them safer. Okay. Very safety conscious there. The fire isn't burning hot. Just pleasantly warm. You could put your hand inside. What? I'd rather not try that. It's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked, until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named... Home. As great as our king is, he is pretty lousy at names. Oh. No, this king is. I wonder if we get more random pages. Nope. Same page. Can I sit in the sofa? Seems like the right size for Toriel. See? Alright, let's put this. What's this way? Totally walking around. Let's raid her fridge. For some reason, there is a brand name chocolate bar in the fridge. I don't have an option to take any of this stuff, which is probably good, because I'd probably take it and get in trouble. There's some white fur stuck in the drain. Huh. Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters for gingerbread monsters. What a nice smell. Too hot to eat, though. The stovetop is very clean. Toriel must use fire magic instead. Really? Okay. Now that we've totally invaded her private sanctum here, I'm gonna not go downstairs for now. I'm just gonna follow her. This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Aw, yay. I know this can't last, though. Aw, pat the head. Is something burning? Make yourself at home. Nah, stop burning. You have seen this type of plant before, but do not know its name. What about this plant? There's a lot of rooms here. Inside the drawer are flower seeds and some broken crayons. Oh, my mirror. Myself in the mirror. My mirror. You have seen this type of plant, yeah, etc. It's me! It's you! Room under renovations. Okay, so this room is not my room. I guess it's Toriel's room? It's Toriel's diary. Read the circled passage? Sure. You read the passage. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bony. Oh my god, she got all these freaking puns in there. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber. Yeah, same. I figured I'd get more jokes, but... Nope. Ah, the cactus. Truly the most... Sundare of plants? I don't know that word. Anything interesting in the garbage? Just a regular old bucket of snails. Go sheepy? Definitely bigger than a twin-sized bat. It's an encyclopedia of subterranean plants. You open to the middle. Typha, a group of wetland flowering plants with brown oblong seed pods. Known more commonly as water sausages. I wonder if I move a little bit, if I get a different book. Nope. See, I did just notice this is like the opening theme, only in acoustic guitar. You peek inside. Scandalous! It's Toriel's sock drawer. What about this plant? No? Uh-huh. Can I sit in a chair? Toriel S'more Chair. Its name is Cheriel. Okay. Let's actually look in the room I'm supposed to go in. Look at these cool toys. They don't interest you at all, but they're so cool. Check out the bed last. I'm afraid I'll go to bed if I... An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. A box of kids' shoes in a disparity of sizes. Oh. I like it. The light's automatically back on. I bet you if the light is off and I click the bed, I go to sleep. Well, I'm going to sleep anyway. I wanted to follow her into the kitchen, though. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. Cool. All HP. One slice. Nice. I want more. She didn't leave anything else. Did I look at this? No. I can't look at it. Alright, let's... I haven't looked down there yet. Up already, I see? I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. Aww. There's so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. I don't want to go to school. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? Nothing for now. Well, talk to me again if you need anything. I can get more pie. The size of the pie intimidates you too much for you to eat it. Very clean. Well, chocolate's good cold. I mean, that's a good reason for it to be in there. I don't know why, I just feel like checking Toriel's room again. Yeah. Alright. I wonder if I can turn on that lamp. I'm not sure if I clicked exclusively there. Yeah. Sock drawer. Okay, let's go. I want to go downstairs. There's nothing else, right? Yeah. It's a room under renovation. Ooh. Sounds spooky down here. Well, she didn't tell me not to... Ooh. I think you should play upstairs instead. What you got going on down there? It is dangerous to play here. It is drafty here. You'll catch a cold. I wonder how many different things she'll say. It is dusty here. You'll catch a cough. You walk away much too quickly. There's nothing to see here. Nothing to see here. Go about your business. Do you want to read a book? Obviously not. I want to go down here. I do not like the game you are playing. Why not go for a walk in the yard? Really now? I shouldn't say anything now. Alright, we're done. Let's go talk to her. Ask her when we're going home. Oh, hello. Did you want to hear about the book I am reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? Sure. Here is an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails have a chainsaw-like tongue called a radula? Interesting. Yeah. Well, bother me if you need anything else. How to exit the ruins. I have to do something. Stay here. Where are you going? Did she go in her room? She went downstairs, didn't she? Or she went away so we can go downstairs and see what's there. It either is too dangerous or she's hiding something. Oh, she's already here. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins, a one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I am going to destroy it. What? No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs. No. I don't want to be stuck down here forever, lady. Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. Well, look at her face like that. I have seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You naive child. If you leave the ruins, they... Asgore will kill you. The hell's Asgore? I am only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room. No! Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. This is your final warning. You want to leave so badly? You are just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Kick me through, huh? Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. Am I gonna fight you? Toriel blocks the way. I guess we're fighting her. Oh, she means business. Attack 80, defense 80. Knows best for you. I don't have a chance against 80. Oh, crap. Toriel prepares a magical attack. Let's talk. You couldn't think of any conversation topics. Great. Oh! Toriel looks through you. You tried to think of something to say again, but... Hey, I didn't hit you. Oh, she didn't hit me. This is my last time trying to talk to her. Ironically, talking does not seem to be the solution to this situation. Okay. You know, if I stay there... Oh, I did get hit. Spider donut. Nah, that didn't work. Ow. Toriel is acting aloof. Talking is not the answer, right? Alright, she wants us to fight her then. Ah! damn it. Shouldn't those have hit me? What are you doing? Ah, no, it is hurting me. That was just amazing that I get hit, didn't get the last time. Takes a deep breath. Talking is not the answer. Flee? That is right. Go upstairs. Already? What will it take for you to learn your lesson? Oh crap. Ah! I've recovered 10 hit points. Ah! That is right. Go upstairs. What am I supposed to do? I can't defeat her. Maybe I have to let her defeat me? I don't even know. She wouldn't kill me, right? We either do what she says, go upstairs, or keep fleeing, or let her defeat us, right? It said talking is not the answer. Question mark. I'm not even moving, literally. What are you doing? What are you doing? Attack or run away? If I get up here, what are you proving this way? Oh wait. Oh, that's an attack? Oh. I'm learning, guys. I can actually do- well, alright! Last two episodes, guys, you've probably been saying to me the whole time. Thank you. As long as she keeps doing this, I'm fine. And I have 2 hit points left. I thought she had 80. Maybe she absorbs some of that damage at 65 or whatever. Nice, I can actually survive this game now. I've been fighting with a handicap the whole time. 293. Erg. You are stronger than I thought. I didn't kill her, did I? Listen to me, small one. If you go beyond this door, keep walking as far as you can. Eventually, you will reach an exit. Asgore. Do not let Asgore take your soul. His plan cannot be allowed to succeed. Be good. Won't you? She's not gonna die, is she? My child. Oh, I want to move the heart up. Oh, that's sad. The door looks happy, though. Did I kill her? Was there another way? I mean, I kept trying to do stuff. I just didn't want to go back upstairs. Although, ironically, now I'm doing so anyway because I want to... Hold on. Oh, the bandage is gone. Oh! Oh, I'm level 5! Holy crap. Attack is 8, defense 1. I guess that in parentheses means plus 3? I mean, it'd be stupid if you wearing these things decreases your attack or defense. Or equipping these things, what have you. Well, I don't want her to be dead, I just wanted to defeat her. Well, be that as it may, that's the way the game is going, because I just saved over. Wonder if I can get any more stuff. so sad. There's like no music at all or anything. Well, I found out I actually attack guys. I wonder what that... all the time, what that little symbol was. I want to see if I can get the rest of this pie. Well, I guess that's it. Come on, guys. I don't mean you. Talking on my various arrow keys. I guess she is dead? I don't know. Leave enough on a cliffhanger! Tune back next time and we go through the door to, I guess, the exit of the ruins. Exciting, though. Hope I'll see Toriel again. Endure. And enduring. Grow strong.